Hello, my dear children. Today I'm just going to teach about the still life transparent color. Okay, it is your chapter number 2, still life. Okay, and today I'm just going to tell about the still life with a transparent color. Okay, in this drawing, I'm just going to tell you about how to color the still life object. Okay, so here I have drawn this object in a paper. Okay, it's in an A4 size paper. I have drawn this object. Now I'm just going to start to paint this object. So for that, I have taken a round brush, a 3-number brush I have taken. Okay, so first of all, I'm just going to take a blue color in my brush. As I told you before, we have to color with the help of water. Okay, हमें water की help से colors को अच्छे से dilute करना है और उसके बाद ही हमें इसको कलर करना है. तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू फिल दिस फोरग्राउंड एरिया. ओके, तो हाउ टू कलर दिस फोरग्राउंड एरिया. तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू ड्रॉ अ लाइन लाइक दिस. देयर आर सो मेनी लाइंस आई हैव ड्रॉन. ओके, तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू ड्रॉन सम लाइन विद द ब्लू कलर ओनली. वी हैव टू कवर दिस होल एरिया with the blue color only. But how? That I'm just going to tell you how to merge this portion and how to give a transparent look of by this color. Okay, so first of all I have just given some lines. Then what I have to do, I have cleaned my brush. Maine apne brush ko acche se clean kar liya hai. And in this brush only water is there. Okay, in brush ke andar sirf kya hai, pani hai. Now of how to give a transparent look. See here, जो हमारी लाइन है उसके ऊपर हम गीले ब्रश को इस तरह से एक बार चलाएंगे और चलाने के बाद हम इसे इस पूरे एरिया के अंदर इस तरह से मर्ज कर देंगे. और हमें इस तरीके से मर्ज करना है कि नीचे की तरफ जो हमारा ब्लैंक एरिया है, जो रिमेनिंग एरिया है, वो कैसा नजर आए, ट्रांसपेरेंट नजर आए. ठीक है, इसे इसके अंदर हमें ट्रांसपेरेंसी देनी है. गॉट इट? यानी कि पहले हम लाइन के ऊपर अपना ब्रश चलाएंगे. ब्रश चलाने के बाद उस लाइन के अंदर से ही हम कलर को बाहर की तरफ खींच कर लाएंगे, यानी कि स्ट्रेच कर लेकर आएंगे. हम बिल्कुल भी एक्स्ट्रा कलर यूज नहीं करेंगे. गॉट इट एवरीवन? वी हैव टू मर्ज दिस कलर विद ओनली दिस लाइन. ओके, वी डिडंट टेक एनी एक्स्ट्रा कलर इन दिस ब्रश. हमें बिल्कुल भी एक्स्ट्रा कलर ब्रश के अंदर नहीं लेना है. ओके गर्ल्स, तो वी हैव टू कंप्लीट दिस फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल द ग्राउंड फॉरग्राउंड एरिया. देन आफ्टरवर्ड्स वी विल कंप्लीट द ऑब्जेक्ट. ओके ओके गर्ल्स, नाउ दिस फोरग्राउंड इज कंप्लीट. नाउ आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू फिल द कलर इन दिस यूटेंसिल. ओके, वन मर्थ वन इज गिवन हियर. आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू फिल कलर in this utensil. See, for that I'm just going to take a orange color to fill this upper part. Okay, this orange color I'm just going to take for that. Okay, the same method I'm just going to follow here also. So first of all I'm just going to paint the outline like this. Then clean the brush. Then we have to merge this color in this whole area like this. We have to merge it in this whole area with the same brush. We have to merge. Okay girls, see girls, now this upper portion is complete. Now for the down area, I'm just going to take a black color, but we have to mix some white color in the black color. Okay, first of all we have to take some white color and pinch of black color we have to mix in that. It's mean we have to take a gray color. Okay girls, for the gray color, how to fill the gray color? See here, first of all we have to draw some line. I have divided this utensil in sections. Okay, 4 or 5 section I have divided this like this. So first of all we have to draw a line like this. Okay, in the second line I have leave some space here. Then I'm just going to paint the another line like this. Like this type, I'm just going to divide some sections. Then we have to apply the same method. We have to merge this with the water. Okay, with the help of water, we have to merge it. But in the section, we have to merge it. Okay, we have just give a shading look. Okay, a tone look we have to give like this. Then we have to merge it like this. यानी कि इसके मिडिल में एक लाइन आनी चाहिए, वो बिल्कुल क्लियर दिखाई देनी चाहिए. ओके ओके गर्ल्स, नाउ आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू पेंट दिस बकेट नाउ. तो द सेम इंस्ट्रक्शन आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू फॉलो हियर ऑल्सो. तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू ड्रॉ सम लाइन लाइक दिस. एज वी हैव complete this utensil, we have to fill this one also in the same way. Okay, we have to draw the outline first, then we have to merge this whole utensil like this. As we have finished this first utensil, as the same, we have to give the transparent look this bucket also. Okay girls, like this. See girls, now the bucket is also complete. Now I'm just going to fill the color in the apples. Okay, so in the same color, in the same bucket color, I'm just going to fill in both apple. We have to fill like the same form. I'm just going to leave a sleek line in the middle of apple like a shade effect. Okay, and one dot here like this, as this side also and this side, the both side, I'm just leave a sleek line. Okay, and then I'm just going to fill as it is. Okay, will not give the lighter effect. We have to fill as it is, this whole apple. Okay, like we have to fill as it is. Got it everyone? Now the second apple also we have to fill the same. Now I'm just going to fill the purple color in the basket. So we have to follow the same instruction. Follow, first of all we have to draw the lines like this. Okay, we have to leave the banana portion. We have to draw the outline like this. I'm just going to give a basket look. First of all, I'm just going to complete it by the outline. Okay, then in the middle, I'm just going to give a basket look. See how I'm giving the basket look? I have given the double outline in the middle of the basket. As then we have to draw some line like this, straight lines. I'm just going to draw as, then the same instruction we have to follow here also. You know that very well, the which instructions. We have to merge it with the water. With the help of water, I'm just going to merge in the middle. The every section we have to merge separately. Okay, यानी हर सेक्शन को हमें अलग अलग ही मर्ज करना है. हाउ? इन दिस यूटेंसिल, एंड एज वी हैव फिल्ड दिस इन दिस यूटेंसिल आल्सो, देन आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू फिल हियर आल्सो द सेम इफेक्ट लाइक दिस. वी हैव टू fill the all sections separately. With the help of lots of water, we have to merge this. Okay everyone, see the basket is also complete. Okay everyone, see, now this bucket is also complete, basket is also complete. Now I'm just going to fill the purple color in the all brinjals. Okay, ये दोनों brinjals हैं, बनाने के दोनों बैगन हैं, इसके अंदर हम पर्पल कलर नॉर्मली फिल कर देंगे. ठीक है, इसके अंदर हमें ऐसा कोई शेड इफेक्ट नहीं देना है. वी हैव टू फिल द पर्पल कलर इन द बोथ brinjals. Okay, after filling the color of the brinjal, what we have to do? We have to fill the color in this basket also. So what we have to do? We have to take again the red color. Okay. So what we have to do? First of all, I'm just going to take a yellow color in my brush, and I'm just giving a baby reflection in the middle of this basket. Okay, like this. A baby reflection. Some curved line I'm just going to draw like this. Then what we have to do? We have to take a red color in our brush. अब हमें अपनी brush के अंदर red color लेना है. Now I'm just going to give a another reflection, another effect. How? First of all, we have to apply the red color here. Okay, then one line here, like this, and one line downside, like this. Okay, girls, now we have to fill like this, then the small section we have to divide like this. Then again, we have to clean the brush. And we have to this area we have I'm just going to merge. Okay, this areas I'm just going to merge, and inside also we have to fill some reflection like this. Okay girls, now this basket is also complete. Now I'm just going to take a brown color to fill this jug. Okay, one jug is also given here. I'm just going to take a brown color in the brush to fill the jug. Okay girls, see here, I have taken the brown color in my brush. I'm just going to fill this brown color, and see how I am filling this color. We have to apply a shade effect. How? See here, first of all, I'm just going to fill the color. Then we have to apply some line like this. We have to give some line reflection in this jug. And upper side we have to fill the brown color. Side I'm just going to fill the brown color like this. Then what we have to do? We have to apply the same thing. We have to take a clean brush, and then we have to apply the merging effect in the whole jug. Simply we have to fill it with the watery effect. Okay, After giving the line reflection, you've just filled this brown color in the whole jug with water only, okay, to give a natural reflection. Okay, now in the handle also we have to normally fill the brown color. We have to fill the brown color in this handle also. Again, after taking a line, putting a line, then we have to fill the color with the water. Okay, girls. Now, see here. Now, our two thing is left. There is one vegetable and there is one fruit is also left. Now, I'm just going to take a green color in my brush. Okay. And we have to apply the same formula. The same formula is transparent color. Then first of all, I'm just going to fill it with the green color. I'm just going to fill first in this vegetable. The same formula as I told you, we have to fill with the outline. Then some lining effect we have to give. Then again, what we have to do? We have to fill it with the water. Okay, give a watery reflection with some shade and watery reflection. Okay, girls. Okay, see, girls. Now your vegetable is also complete. Now the banana is left. Again, we have to take the green color in the brush to filling the bananas. So first of all, I'm just going to give some lines. Not everywhere. We have to fill in some places green color, then take a yellow color to filling in middle like this. थोड़ा थोड़ा हम येलो कलर का टच देंगे बीच बीच में. Then afterwards we have to mulch this. The green and yellow color, the both we have to mulch. Okay, girls, after finishing this, I'm just going to give a final touch with the 8000 brush. Okay, I'm just going to take a black color in my brush and I'm just going to give the finishing to this whole drawing like this. And please, girls, only draw the outline with this brush only. Okay, don't use another brush because it's very thin brush. Got it, everyone? Okay, girl, see here, after giving the outline look, I'm just put the outline this whole drawing, okay, with the black color. Okay, dear girls, we have to finish this drawing with the black color, with the black outlining,
and this border also we have to fill after finishing the drawing. Okay everyone, you have to complete this drawing in your drawing file, and by that time God bless you. Bye bye all of you.